Okay, right. We're going to go any moment. Now, okay, much better with the flag this, isn't it? Okay, doing well. Push this in while we go through the gap. Oh, sorry, just drawing attention to that. We're driving in the circle. Are you warm enough? It's nice that top, isn't it, that you've got? Very nice. You're good in the Lake District. Just a minute, what? As soon as we get to your mum's, yeah. Are you okay? I didn't know until we hit it. Well, you know, if I go over a bump, that means you will. But I'm going up here, because this is the best way I can think of to get where we're going. Have you? Yeah, it's there. You're right. Right, going up here. We might have to go on some bumpiness here for a bit. All right. For the food and drink festival, yeah, that's right, they are. Who are we going to see when that's on? Who will we see when that's on? Down Churchgate, okay, because that's where I'm proposing that they put a beeline down Churchgate, and there's enough room here to make a beeline right through Deansgate, isn't there? The church is, the parish church, that's near to your house, that's near to where, yeah, the subway's at the bottom, yeah, so you'll know it, won't you? Oh, it's warm, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, I can't unfasten this. Let's go. Okay, here we go. See, there's loads of room here to make a beeline, isn't there? It means it's a cycleway all the way down here. Because the road is one way, so we're not allowed to go down that road because it's one way. But if they did another one for cycles along here, that would be all right, wouldn't it? Yeah. Oh, with Grandma. Right. You've been down here, haven't you, to the subway? Did Grandma come this way with you once? To home, to your new home. For what? Oh, did you? Right, you came along here. Jolly good. Well, we might not be able to get through these stupid fences, but we'll have a try. We might just make it through here, let's see. Are you going to catch? No, can't do it. Go on, we'll have to get off because of these stupid fences. No, no.
Why did I drive you?
Because we've been on main roads, I don't think, you know, it's not safe for... Pardon? Wasps, did you say? Yeah, it's all right. I just want to unfasten this because that's better. Okay, so we'll just go to that other one. We'll have to get off again up back there, I think. Okay. I don't think there are any spiders, to be honest. No, we'll have to get off again. Yeah. Do you think we can get up there? Go on, let's get up it. Let's be brave and get up it. Ready? Off we go. Oh, it's another of those gates. Stupid gates. I know, we might. Are ready? Off we go. Yeah, I'm going to go up here because this is for bicycles, this red bit. No, I know. It's just it keeps us off the road and the pavement, doesn't it? Bump. Right, now this road leads to your back of your house. It's a bit bumpy on the other side. This is the back street that goes at the back of your house. Bit of bumpiness. Yeah. He said what?
No, that I've got the cord washing down.
Oh no.